Education isn't the accumulation of information. It's knowing how to utilize the information that benefits you and others. True education is knowing the information and having the wisdom to understand how to best use it. True education is learning skills, acquiring knowledge, finding wisdom, gaining experience, and engaging in critical and creative thinking. Most people pay for an education and they get something that is worth less than the debt they acquired. True education is discovering who you are as a human being. True education teaches you how to master yourself. True education empowers you to not only look for occupation, it helps you create your own occupation. True education doesn't limit your opportunities, it makes them limitless. It opens your mind up to the vast possibilities of wealth creation that exist all around us. It reveals your strengths and weaknesses. True education shows you how to analyze data and separate what's important for you to know versus what's not so important. True education is knowing how to level up and to know how to acquire wealth. True education is knowing how to use available resources and knowing how to use tools. True education is learning, developing, and maintaining skills. True education is not what happens to you, but how you deal with the stuff life throws at you. True education is a mindset. It's gaining new perspectives and forming new habits that help uplift you and not tear you down. True education means to mentor and coach people how to become the best version of themselves. True education is learning how to accumulate wealth without having to harm, lie, or cheat people to do it. 70% of college students graduate with toxic debt. Over 44 million Americans hold over $1.5 trillion of student debt. 80% of all college degrees never pay for themselves. It's very simple. If you put people in the right atmosphere, they will thrive. If you put them in the wrong atmosphere, they will perish. True leaders understand the power of self-development, developing necessary skills for their personal growth and advancement. True education is realizing the hidden potential within you and not settling for the opinion of others. True education is discovering your purpose in life and utilizing your gifts. When you produce things, people will naturally seek you out. When a tree produces fruit, the tree doesn't seek out the people. The people come to the tree. And when they find a tree, they don't want the tree, they want its fruits. It's the same with the truly educated. People seek out the truly educated for their gifts, not for their appearance. Meaning they don't care what you look like. All they want is the fruit you produce. We must learn to be fruit-bearing trees and not dried-up weeds. We must learn to be flourishing rivers of water and not dried-up canals. We must learn to be people with a purpose and not visionless people. We must strive to find our personal greatness. We must look within and not without. We must seek the kingdom that's within us in order to obtain everything that's already ours. Define your future by what you do today. Don't wait until it's too late. Many go to the grave full of potential, but very few discover the treasures that are hidden within their hearts and produce a bounty that is worthy of remembrance. God has placed eternity in our hearts, and we don't even realize what is hidden within all of us. Within us is a destiny so great that if someone were to tell you what you could do if you only believed, you would look at them like they were talking nonsense. This is why the grave is filled with unwritten books and undrawn paintings and unwritten songs and unheard music and undeveloped businesses and unknown leaders and all of the other uns that have not been produced by those who passed on. Within each and every person living is a natural born leader that is waiting to be discovered. Within each and every person is a hero that is waiting to save somebody. Within each and every person is an idea waiting to become a reality. Don't be afraid of what is unknown. Be afraid of what is left undone. Fear is the mind killer and the robber of dreams. The only thing we should fear is God Almighty. Everything else isn't even worth the time it takes to fear them. Don't let fear hold you back from being successful. Don't let fear hold you back from making a difference. Don't let fear hold you back from becoming all that you can become. Don't let fear rob you of the treasures that are hidden within you. Be an overcomer of fear and take the world by storm. Become an agent of change and embrace it every single day of your life. Live to your maximum potential, not below your minimum. Dare to dream, dare to think, dare to live, dare to love, dare to become. That, my friends, is what it means to be truly educated.